All right, so we are here at the Miami Dade Fair. Come on, look at that view.
She said, I sell soda for your car. If you sell, you gotta have a car.
She probably.
I called her 3 times, y ella no contestó.
Who?
Petita.
It looks like it's gonna rain.
I know, I have 2 drops.
Baby ass ride.
Daddy, you have that dinner I told you.
It was like 4 guys shooting the basket. And you were right there, a little over here, away from everything. But the boys were shooting in the basket, and you were just standing over there. So when I got to the place, I saw you right there, standing right there. Come on now.
10 tickets. Each. So it's like 10 each, yeah.
20?
Now he's speeding it up. You see how it's going a little faster?
Okay.
But he swing while you're in the air or no? I mean, sometimes you could. Oh, this one don't do it.
But I'll tell you what, Amica, this ride is good for what you're doing. Bella?
Jump in your sandals. Oh my god, you should have took
them. I can take them off and hold them.
Yeah, hurry up. If not, just hold on to them tight. We're not going fast, it's okay.
Yeah,
that sandal far is over. She's taking her sandals off. Okay, mom, hold on to all this stuff. Your purse,
I gotta hold in case it comes out.
Ooh, ooh.
to make sure everything is functioning correctly. Look at that, look at the ride right here. Ooh, why is it like that?
Of you. so that we may hear the signal for Monday.
Oh, these are like school projects. I remember this back in the days. I'm like, oh, whoever wins this class, you're gonna be holding your item at the fair. All right, this is the last ride. Vlog, All right, thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed my day at the fair. Until next time, make sure you subscribe.